Whatever game he's playing, this default, he's putting Nikki's life at risk. You picked the wrong time to piss me off. Right now, I gotta stall Damien. This time, we're gonna meet. In person.
How old-fashioned. Do you have something for me?
We'll talk.
Oh, in that case, I take the place.
Somebody.
The environment wants you to read this. Help save our planet. Practical everyday tips. Please, help save the planet.
I don't have the data. Damien will know the second he sees me. Maybe I can make that work for me. He told Bloom he'd deliver what we found, including the blackmail Iraq has on them. He's painted himself into a corner.
You didn't bring my data, I didn't bring your sister.
We're so predictable.
You made a deal with Bloom.
Where did you hear that?
You have a problem, Damien. See, that deal hinges on the hard drive. What are you gonna tell them if I give you nothing?
You're forgetting something. Your sister lives or dies in a phone call.
Then kill her.
You almost had me, Aiden.
You're not thinking it through, Damien. That deal has sealed your fate. If you kill Nikki, you get nothing from me. You think Bloom is gonna give you a pass. They're gonna send fixers to hunt you down. So right now, I'm the one who decides your fate. Get my sister on the phone.
We really are partners, Aiden. Like it or not, we need each other.
Aiden?
You okay? Are you all right?
I'm scared. Please tell me that Jackson is safe.
Yeah, he's okay. Look, Nikki, I'm...
I know. Just please don't let them...
You know something, Aiden? I'm tired of you not taking me seriously. Next time I see you, if you don't have my data, she's dead.
Approach the suspect. He is considered armed and dangerous.
Damien's hacking his
billboards from somewhere. There. WKZ. Gotta shut it down.
It has been spotted. Avoid the area if at all possible.
Police believe Pierce has been acting as a vigilante for months. He is silent, possibly unstable.
You're making this too hard, Aiden. Don't force me to show you up.
You got nothing to show me.
Wrong again. You know those fancy tricks you do with CTOS? I've been watching and learning. Want to see what I can do?
This is when a deal with the devil gets me.
Don't let them catch you, my boy. That wouldn't be good for Sis now, would it?
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to suspect.
Talk to Nikki.
Your sister? Is she doing okay? We're gonna get her back.
I think I know how to find her. I heard a PA sound in our call way in the background. The voice said something, a name or a place. You think you can clean the audio? Try to make out what he's saying?
Yeah, audio wizardry ain't my thing. Send me what you got. I'm sure I can do something.
Okay, I'm heading back to the bunker.
No. We got one more job. You won't believe what I found. Default's love shack. Let's take back what he stole from us.
Pierce manhunt had a breakthrough today when citizens spotted him in the middle of downtown Chicago. It was a bold action. Some citizens believe the vigilante was demonstrating that the police are inept. What do you think about police efforts to catch the vigilante?
This guy stands out in front of everyone, and they still can't catch him? Hey, he's making a point.
He's a criminal, maybe even a murderer. Why haven't they managed to catch him yet?
My brother's a cop. He's a good one, too, one of the honest ones. I blame the stupid CTOS. They got less cops covering more territory.
going to stop this guy. I need to pick him out fast.
Oh, God, don't hurt me, please.
Keep.
Thanks. Oh!
We've got Default's location. Now, we'll take back what he stole. If he sells Iraq's blackmail on the open market, this has all been for nothing. Whether it disappears or it goes public, I'll have nothing left to offer Damien. T-Bone, wrap it up.
Cover the exits. He's in here.
I'm cranky.
Forget the toys. We gotta get you out.
Sorry, Princess.
Where is he?
Fixers working for him. Whatever alarms we tripped, you sent these guys running. Fuckers came pretty fast.
Just stay low. We'll get you clear.
I found found something in his computer. Besides that funky prototype shit. Now where the hell did he find that? Man, if I just had 10 minutes more.
What did you find?
Huh?
On his computer.
Right. A weakness. I found a weakness in there. He's carrying the data with him. Like, on his person. It's a security measure, I guess, but he ain't as secure as he'd like to think.
What are you saying? We find him, we can steal the data back?
And he won't know it. Thinks he can fuck with Raymond Kenny. He has no idea who he's up against.
Stay awake.
Jesus. I can really do with a shot of rum.
Stay on your toes.
Keep him off of me!
I'll call you when I'm clear. Don't get yourself killed.
Oh, there's one more thing. When I was in that rat hole, I noticed that little shit's been fucking around inside CTOS. Yeah, he's got access. And my guess, you're target numero uno.
You up. Harrison, you heard of a place called Dot Connection?
Everybody in Chicago's heard of it.
Hey, well, whoop-de-fucking-do, man. Whatever it is, it seems to be default local haunt.
Is that all you got?
Oh, and I found a 6-gig USB stick full of lesbian porn. You want that, too?
Keep it.
Have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
The Ambrose. Nikki and I used to catch a movie here, not just some dance club. Default must know we tripped his alarm. Yeah, he's probably expecting me. Thank you. clever.
We'll be right back.
bullets in over his head. Yeah. Okay, I've got him now. Just keep him in range and T-Bone will hack in.
T-Fault's got some kind of heavy-duty scrambler running. Don't be surprised if your shit stops working. Don't try to take him out. We can't risk losing the data.
I'm losing him.
Lure him out. I'll track his signal.
Don't wait. Grab whatever data you can when I get close enough.
You're too far. All right. You stay close. Just like that. I can worm into his files and he won't even know. Need to get closer.
Some of it. What do you see?
It's everyone. City officials, union reps. I got phony contracts, payoffs. What in Christ? Sex logs. A lot of online blackmail. Wait a minute. We got CTOS here. This kid Iraq's been pretty busy. He's got some solid documents here. Looks like the CTOS execs use the network to rig their election. Get their boy Rushmore into office.
The corrupt Chicago mayor. That's a surprise.
I can't even tell how they rigged it. No voter fraud. They use some crazy code here. I don't know what I'm looking at. A lot of secrets here. Blackmail shit, it just keeps on coming. What exactly are we looking for here?
A video. It's a woman. She's dead now, but something about that video was dangerous enough to attack me and my family. Tell me we got it all.
As far as I can tell, at least whatever your nutjob buddy might want.
And that smiling woman, any video footage that fits?
No, man. At least not that I could see. You sure it was on Iraq's server?
But he was trying to steal it from someone. So who?
You want to know, I've never seen a contract with more zeros on it than yours. They want you bad, pal.
That's nothing new.
No. Trust me on this. This is something new. You've pissed in everybody's beer now. You need to leave Chicago while you can because the fixers will catch up to you. It's only a matter of time.
Thanks for the warning.
Yeah. You're gonna ignore it, but I thought I'd try.
I got good news. I think I got a future as an audio wizard.
You cleaned up the audio I sent.
Have a listen.
Brent Alston, the voice of the office, Brent Alston.
Nikki's call came from the same place as that little public address.
Brent Alston. This is good. I'll run a search on his workplace. Nikki's there. I know it.
Go get her back, brother.
I found Nikki. Finally. And Damien doesn't know. Okay, just move carefully. He'll have her guarded. I hope she's ready to move.
Now watch yourself in there. It says here the joint's hired fixers for private security. They tend to shoot first and ask questions never.
Yeah, I'll hack in under the radar. They'll never know I was there. Nikki, it's me.
Aiden! Oh, where are you? There's men everywhere. The guard here, he just... I don't know what happened.
Listen, I know. I'm getting you out. I'm gonna stay on the phone, and I'm gonna walk you out.
No! They'll find me.
Nikki, there's a gun there. I want you to pick it up. Just in case.
Oh, God. This is crazy. Aiden, I don't know guns. Ethan. I shot him.
We gotta move. Listen to my voice.
I think I killed him.
Nikki, listen to me. We're gonna move now. I'm gonna guide you every step. Listen to my voice. Right now, we're gonna get you out.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Okay, ready.
Go, quickly.
I don't understand how you can do this. This isn't a way to live. Is this what you do? Kill people? Aiden, that's not you. Is it?
Don't let you go. for that car. Get in and drive. Don't look back. Yolanda, you're going there now. I'll meet you. Get Jack, stay.
You think Nikki's safe? You think this is over?
It's over for Nikki, but not for you.
Not to spoil the plans, but company's on the way. Chicago police just got a big tip on the vigilante.
This all a game to you, Damien?
Oh, sure. It's just a game. I'm in it for the yucks. You've disappointed me, Eden. We were partners. You blame me for what? Ambition?
I blame you for your greed.
I need to go. Your hypocrisy is stifling. Drive safe, partner. The cops are hungry to catch you.
Coming to pick you guys up. Get your stuff together. And try to pack light, only bring what you need.
Okay, we'll be ready when you get there.
Have issued a warrant for the vigilante, Aiden Pierce. However, Chicago citizens are cheering Pierce on. With so much citizen support, police are having a hard time getting any tips on his whereabouts.
So hard to keep Nikki shielded from everything, and now she's killed someone. Oh, damn, city's collapsing around us. I need to get her away, safe, before it's too late. Come on.
Yolanda said she's gonna call the police on you.
Get in the car, let's go.
Tell me you were set up. Tell me!
I found him. The man who hurt her. I know who it is.
What?
Nick, we're out of time. We need to go. Now! Come on!
Squad to all units. Air support is now. We're not giving up yet.
Jax, keep your head down. Aiden, those are the police.
I know.
Why are we running from the police? They can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Come on, move back on him.
From the police, they can help us.
No, they won't help us.
But why?
Because they're after me.
Yeah, but we can explain. We can tell them about Damien. I'll tell them everything that happened.
Nikki, listen. If we're caught, you don't say anything. Right now, I'm getting you two out of the city. You'll disappear and stay invisible. I'll take care of Damien.
No, you're not making any sense. We don't have anything to hide, do we? It's you. Isn't it? You're the vigilante.
It's complicated.
We have switched cars.
So, everything I saw on the news, the murders, May Stadium, that was true? Oh, God. And since I've been gone, what did you do to get me out?
I did what I had to.
You may be hiding out in the parking lot. We'll take a
ice cream shop near here. 101 flavors. Everything I know is in Chicago. It's my home. And now we just start again? I thought things would be different. I hoped.
Things will be different. Promise you.
No more promises, Aiden. Where are we going?
I'm getting you and Jax away from here.
And then what? We can move out of state and stay with...
No, don't tell me. Don't tell anyone. It's over. For you guys.
But not for you. It's okay, Jax. Didn't have to be this way, but what other options do we have?
Are we okay?
Remember when we were kids? And I would follow you. And you'd try and get away from me. And stupid me, I kept trying. I didn't like your cars or hockey. And your friends were gross.
Yeah.
I followed you because I idolized you. Like Jackson does. And I kept hoping that you want me around, but eventually I just hoped that you would look back.
All I can say is I'm sorry.
I'm not following you anymore.
I know.
All right, sweetie. We're leaving now. Say goodbye to your Uncle Aiden.
Are you coming with us?
No. Your uncle's staying here.
Bye, Jax.
Headline, who you looking for? Are you ready for this?
Probably not. Play it anyway.
I want you to run an errand for me, Mr. Irak. Right. Their name and address for this errand, Mr. Quinn. Brinks and Pierce. Make it a strong warning. Get the family if you have to. Sir, yes, sir. What they do? Not your concern, Mr. Irak. It is your tote. And I'll let you be in charge of the auction next year.
He's one cold son of a bitch.
Fucking Quinn. It was just supposed to be a fast job, a big payoff, no problem. Fucking mob boss.
It ain't my place to tell you what to do, but in case you're wondering, Quinn's got some charity thing going on. At his hotel, the Merlot.
Nikki'll never come back. Driven her from her home, from me. I know she's safe. They're both safe. Now Quinn. Lucky Quinn. He's brought all of this on us. He's the ghost I've been chasing. Well, now he'll answer to me.
That was our Italy money. The old lady didn't want me buying a motorcycle.
Excuse me.
It's all good. Are you okay, pal?